Where they send you in here to talk to me?
No, no, not at all.
Come on, Ray. Everybody knows your ma's little lap dog.
Talking about?
Well, you know, she gives you treats and you scamper around doing tricks like a trained poodle. I think I'll start calling you Princess.
I'm not a poodle, Robert.
Princess want a fruit roll?
We're just gonna be like a pain in the ass to everybody?
Oh, yeah, yeah, there you go. Pain in the ass, I get it.
But that's not what I meant, huh? Come on.
Hey, don't act so innocent, okay? You were the first one to find humor in my discomfiture. Yeah, yeah. Thanks for the laughs, funny man.
Wait, so now you're gonna be mad at me now just because you gotta spend 3 more weeks here?
Oh, how can I be mad at you, Princess?
God, you are a jerk. Stuck my fingers in his Fruit Loops.
What the hell is that? Get back in there.
No, no, no. Look, he's out of his mind.
No, don't leave, Raymond. Please, here, have a brownie.
Go on.
A treat for Mommy Schnookums.
Ma, tell him I'm not your lapdog.
He's not my lapdog, Robin.
I just want to thank everybody for being such a loving family. I'm in there with a bullhole in me, and you're all in here calling me jerk. That's nice.
Hey, if you're having such a bad time living here, then don't.
You want me out?
Well, you don't have to finish your rehab here, man. Just move out.
Yeah, that's right. You're pretty much back on your big clown feet.
My feet are proportionate to my height. And maybe I will move out. Would you like that, Mom?
Whatever makes you happy, dear.
Okay, fine. I'm going right now.
Good.
I'll be back for my personal effects tomorrow.
Take your time.
I'm out of here. You gotta move your car, it's blocking me.
My pleasure. Marie, move the car.
I don't have your keys.
I don't have them, you're always hiding them.
Nobody has your keys, Frank, if you just put them on the hook where they belong.
Don't tell me to put them on the hook, I hate putting them on the hook.
Are they in your pants upstairs?
I don't leave my keys in my pants. How about the time you left them in the front door? Senile!
How about you had them in your hands? Where are my keys? Where are my keys?
All right, wait, I forgot. I had him. Here's your TV guide and here's your big spoon.
I hope you're gonna boil that spoon.